Pat, if you hear that. I'm gonna have to go the other side. I'm gonna stand on the tarp now. Just have to reach across. Alright. Get that. Alright. He's still standing there. Stand on the nail. Hey, what are you doing? Concerned right now with the condition of that tarp. Take the ladder through to the other side and do that. Next time I'll have metal up here. I gotta deal with it no more. Okay. Back down again. Big mouth. Alright. Babe? What? I'm walking through here.
You are?
Yeah. Keep an eye on the critters. I go through. Don't want anybody disappearing. Woo! Went through. Disappearing on me. There we go. Straight through. That's a no. All that length. A moment. What is this thing? Bungee cord right here. Keep falling apart here. It's not gonna hold. Hop right off in the next wind. This tarp is so crimpled now that it probably won't. As long as the water rolls off, it's still gonna soak in because it's the white parts where it's wore clean through. So you've lost pretty much your moisture barrier. Oh, my freaking bungee cords. I don't know why. Actually, why I collapsed it. My knee is really sick. This design ladder for almost, I gotta say, 12, 13 years. That does real good. Job on my Jump on that. Place that whole dang piece over there. Alright. Let me do what you can do. She got her hosies over here now. Tension cable. What are you grabbing? Camera. Good kink here. Airflow under it, hopefully it's enough to keep it thing on there. It's out there. Okay. Alright. Good for now. Remember that. I'll get back down. Okay. Good enough for now. That leaves now. All right.